ハローアイムコノハ。Today I would like to introduce a wonderful lady, 翼、葉月。The last time I did this, I had an unintended limitation.This time I want to you to see it is out restrictions, so I changed some of the content.Here we go.She works primarily as a magazine model. Born in Aomori Prefecture. Moved Tokyo after graduating from high school and joined KOU. Scouted at a club in Shinjuku, Tokyo and joined an office.デビューけど in 2017 is the release of an image video. デビューイメージ DVD ランクとナンバーワン in the monthly ランキング。The second DVD also ランクとナンバーワン in the weekly ランキングス。She was a member of an entertainment agency, but left in 2020. In August 2020, her first photobook, Red Zone will be released. On January 28, 2021, she reported on her Twitter account, that she would start freelancing in February of the same year.Keep supporting her as she goes freelance. In doujinshi reviews at deal site and in manga magazines. She also devotes himself to writing, writing columns about her hobbies.April 6, 2022, 13th, Photograph the Nude. You should definitely see this. This is a digital photo collection filled with her charm. She is characterized by her.She has a childlike face, a simple appearance, and is small and slender for a model. On the other hand, it is characterized by a gap between appearance, such as bold exposure and poses. Her specialties are illustration and talking to herself.She also holds events from time to time, so check her Twitter. She is unique as a model. With her lovely appearance, 99% of Japanese men will fall in love with her. Japan, where you can see her digital photo collection, is a happy country.We'll keep you posted shortly as we gather more information about her. I will make a video of her. Me, her, and a nice Japanese lady. Please support us. Thank you for watching to the end. Please subscribe to our channel and click the good button. Well, I'll see you later. Thank you.